Hello all, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install latest version of Python, that is Python version 3.13.5 on a Windows operating system. And after that, I'll also show you how to use this latest version of Python for running Python programs. So first, you need to go to your favorite browser and to type over here Python download, hit enter. So that will show you this python.org. So just click on download Python. So that's going to redirect to the official site of Python. Here you can see latest version of Python is version 3.13.5, and we are going to download it for Windows. If you are using Linux or Mac OS, you can switch to that. I'm going to click on download button to download it for Windows, and here is our Python directly downloaded. Once downloaded, just simply click on the installer. It will open install Python 3.13.5 installation wizard. Minimize your browser and you need to select both these two options and click on custom installation. Here you need to keep everything as default and click on next. Here under advanced options, you need to select this install Python 3.13 for all users and click on install. So that's going to ask you for administrative privileges, click on yes. And immediately we'll see Python is rightly started installing. So by the time your Python get installed, I'll request you to follow this playlist, Cool Python Project. So this link I'm going to provide right in your channel description. Here I'm sharing different Python projects in details along with code and everything you're going to get. So starting from converting a text to a realistic speech and all that. So all these videos are completely free. You can watch this, you can play around with, and entire source code also you're going to get. Alright, so you can follow all that. Here, let's wait for a few more minutes. So welcome back. So now you can see that our Python is directly installed. You can close this. And now if you go to search and type cmd to open your command prompt, and within command prompt, if you just simply type Python and hit enter, you are going to get this type of prompt. If you are getting this type of prompt, and all that basically means is your Python is directly installed. So Python 3.13.5 is directly installed. So let's do a little bit of coding. So open Python idle shell. So just simply type idle and click on idle. So that will open Python idle shell over here. You can type simple Python code like print hello world, end with quote, hit enter. You are going to get that output. You can write, you know, create a new file, and you can write your Python code snippet here as well. So you can print again, let's say pizzas. Just end the quote in the bracket. You can add a couple of number as well. So let's assign a couple of number like s equal to 5 and let's say b equal to 6. And let's say you want to do summation of these two number. So s plus b, and just go to file and click on save as. And let's go to desktop and save our file as sum dot py and click on save. So file is rightly saved. Now go to run and click on run module, and you are going to get that output whatever you have written. So first we are printing pizzas, and then we are simply adding these two number 5 and 6, so that 11 output is properly coming on our console. So in this way you can easily install latest version of Python version 3.13.5 on a Windows operating system. Do check out our Python project playlist. I am sure you are going to love them. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.